Good evening, everyone. Day four of the City Baseball Series this evening. SHG could clinch at least a share with the win today. The Cyclones relaxing here, but jump out to an early lead on Springfield High. Top of the first inning, Peyton Mender singles to left field here in the box. That's going to bring home Mike Ritchie and Clayton Taylor on the play. And just like that, SHG on the board. Next inning, it's going to be Sean Mason. And he singles the left field. Justin Zenger comes around to score from second. That made it 6-0 in favor of the Cyclones. Sam Sargent looking to add to that total, but watch Damon Pierce snap him off for the final out of the inning. But Springfield High falls by a score of 8-4. In the early matchup, Lanphier and Southeast playing a much shorter game than they did Tuesday night. Fans enjoying the popcorn on a warm day. Cody Childers on the mound for Lanphier. He's going to get the strikeout here. He tossed a complete game in this one. Trouble, however, lurking as Isaiah Cotton singles to left center field here. Nate Welch and Mackie Gant come in to score on the play. Coaches always say put a ball in play and see what happens. So Shane Conkright hits one back to the pitcher, but the overthrow at first allows a pair of runners to come home on the play, and Lanphier wins by a score of 7-3. Soccer tonight, Rochester hosting Edwardsville. Maggie's excited. Rockets waste little time adding to the scoreboard. First half, Becca Jostis in the box gives it a touch, and it appears to go off a defender and in. That made it 2-0 Rochester. Then it's Mason Garland who finds Sydney Lett, and she finds the back of the net. Rochester hangs on to beat a good Edwardsville team 3-2.